I live in LA right now, but I lived in northern Sweden. Clearly different from everybody else. I was the only kid who had black hair in my class. And the only way I knew how to survive was to assimilate, to become one of them. And so, you know, I bleached my hair. I perfected the Swedish accent. If you called me on the phone, you would think that you were talking to a Swede. And all in the effort to just forget myself and get rid of that otherness. In doing that, you kind of lose a part of yourself. And that's why I think it's become a necessity for me to reiterate her again and again in the work. I look around in my studio and I'm surrounded by these women and it's like I'm building an army here. So it's almost compulsive. You repeat again and again. And so it becomes a form of repair.